Hi guys, and welcome to another Divi video. This is Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Well, Divi Supreme Modules, one of my favorite plugins for the Divi theme, have just released another demo of the text reveal module. They've got a nice little layout here. Of course, you will need to have Divi Supreme Plugins Pro installed and activated to use this today. To get this layout, let me just show you what it is. When you download it, this is what you get here. And they're demonstrating some of their text reveal layouts here, and they're cool effects to have on your site. They've got a few different layouts for us here, three demos, and they sort of demo the various different ones: roll in, rotate, zoom, fading up, sliding up, and there's several to choose from here. And like I say, they're eye-catching features to have on your site. So I'll show you how to download and install. Just go to the demo page. I'll put this link below the video today. Roll down a little bit. You'll find this little button, Download Layout. Simply left-click on it. I'm using Google Chrome, so mine downloads to my browser window here. Yours will just download to your default location if you're using a different browser. Once it's downloaded, it downloads it as a zip file. So you want to extract your zip file, and it'll leave you with a little folder there and a JSON file. And the JSON file is what we need to upload it to our website. So if you go to your dashboard, go down to Divi, and we'll go down to the Divi library. And up at the top of the page, you'll see Import and Export. Simply left click on that. It'll pop up this little tab. We want to import a file. So I'm clicking on the Import tab there. Now you can hit the Choose File button and browse to your download location. But I'm just going to get my file right here and drag it and drop it right there where it says No File Selected. Once it's in there, just hit the Import Divi Builder Layout. And once it's imported, it'll bring you back to the library page. And there it is, free layout demo. Now to use this, let's create a new page. I'm just going up to New, I'm going to hit Page. Call it whatever you want. Use the Divi Builder, obviously. And once this pops up, I'm going to choose a pre-made layout. And I'm going to go up to Your Saved Layouts. And let's go down a bit. And there it is, Free Layout Demo Image Text Reveal. I'm simply going to left click on that. And there it is, it's loaded it into our page for us. Now, of course, it's not much good having somebody else's image and text on your website. I mean, it might look good, but it's not going to do you a whole lot of good. And so you might choose to save this and use it on one of your pages and change things up a bit. So let's grab one of these. I'll grab this one right here. And I'm going to save it to my library. To do that, just go up to the little round icon there, just to the left of the trash can, left click. Give it a name, whatever name you like, as long as it makes sense to you, and save it to the library. Let's just save our draft here. And now you've got it saved, you can create a new page or go to one of your existing pages and insert it into the page. So let's create another new page. Obviously use the Divi Builder. I'm going to build from scratch. I'm going to put in two columns. You can put in whatever you want. You don't have to do the same setup as they've done, but I'm just going to do that for convenience. Then I'm going to go to my library. And there it is. So we've popped it in there. And like I said earlier, it's not much good having the one that they've got there. So let's swap it around. Let's go in there. We'll swap out the image. And swap out the text. Like anything else, you can link it. No point changing the background on this because there isn't one. If we go over to the design tab, here's the overlay. We've got a green one at the moment. Obviously, you can change it to any color you want. Just change mine to purple just for fun. And of course, you can change things like the opacity. This is a hex number right here. To change the opacity, just add two digits at the end from 00 to 99. 00 being transparent, 99 being almost fully visible, like it is at the moment. So if we put in something like 40, you should be able to see some of the image behind. There we go. You can still read the awesome image, but you can see a bit of your image behind there. But of course, that's styling. That's entirely up to you. So there you have it, guys. That is a nice little free layout from Divi Supreme Modules there. Like I say, you will need to have the pro version of Divi Supreme installed and activated to use this today. There's some nice little layouts there. So there you have it. I hope you've enjoyed this today and found it useful. If you have, please give it a thumbs up, ring the bell, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, this has been Jamie from System22 and webdesignandtechtips.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.